All right, hey, let's do another one of these. So I have my graphics up a little bit higher. I want to check and see what the frame rate is. We're going to just see what happens. And if it doesn't work, I'm going to run it back down. So I went from high to very high. Had a little skip there in the beginning. Oh, look at my shadow. That's kind of odd. My head is separated. So everything seems to be okay now. Decent now. But once I get into the city, it could be a little bit different. So there's a couple things that I need to do. Because I ended last time without saving it. Because it saved it. I didn't want to use one of the savior schnapps because I don't really 100% know where to get them yet. But here's what we're gonna do. Oh, I also came back here and I was stopped because I guess I stole something from it at some point. I don't know. But here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna talk to this guy again. This Alex dude. Alex. Oh, that's why I never found
My
you before.
respects to you. I'd like to ask about our former neighbors. There are jobs here.
So I did this in the previous one, and I don't
the
know.
Told me about
I think I'm just
it.
Gonna
He still
let
wants our people to do the
the
knacker's
conversation
job.
run out because.
It will benefit everyone.
Not everyone. There's not enough work for everyone, and no one wants to do the knacker's job.
If you're just watching this one and didn't watch my last one, that'll be good to see it all.
But having
Better
a
than
job could
nothing.
save someone's life.
Water carrying, maybe. But if they have to do a job that's not fit for a decent person, only for the
Well,
knacker
I'm
or the
having
executioner's
computer
servant?
issues too.
So you think there's no point in it?
I
That it's
don't know
better to
what's
beg
going
than
on.
have a job, even if it is hauling shit?
But
you forget that that's a job for the knacker's hired hand, not for displaced people. When we return to Skillets, they'll never be able to rid themselves of the stink.
Oh, dude.
So, do you know who's most in need of some coin and is fit for hard work?
Everyone's in need of coin, but not everyone is fit for such work.
Who should I talk to then? Where will I find them?
I'll talk to them myself and send them to meet you in front of the Rot House.
Do
So they'll
it.
all be in one place.
Do
It'll
it
take
now.
me a while.
Cool. It's fixed. I don't know if my computer just updated.
I'm also looking for a cook.
Good
Do you know of a
cook.
good cook who's looking for work?
I'm looking for a
Well,
good
there's
cook, bro.
Agnes. I've heard she can cook better than anyone. Only.
Well, what's the problem? Did something happen to her?
No, it's just that I haven't seen her around here for ages. I believe she's cooking for the local parish priest and living at the presbytery. So I don't think she's in need of work.
Oh, is that so?
Thanks. I'll go.
Thanks. Yeah, I don't really want to get into that. Some of our people are black and blue. Okay, so far, so good. I mean, not the greatest frame rate. Like, I was sitting at like 55-ish. When I was at the high, now I'm sitting at 30 with the very high.
God be with you.
No.
The bailiff sent me. He said you're looking for a cook.
That's right. I'm searching for a good cook, but I've said all that to our esteemed bailiff.
Well, I offered the bailiff my help because I know the Scalitz folk.
Ah, I see. Well, ask away then.
Do you have any particular requirements for the new cook?
Well, it would be an advantage if she knew how to cook.
Well, yes, but the bailiff said you had other conditions.
Well, I want a woman who's capable of looking after the house when I'm away on business.
Young, nimble.
What for? I want her to impress people with her food, not her face.
I understand. Sorry.
You're
I also
trying to
heard
get her
that
a
they can
salute?
carry
Get
it.
him a salute?
Yes, yes. I'm surprised it hasn't occurred to anyone sooner. It will certainly benefit the city if the burgers don't have to send their own servants.
It will benefit my people as well.
Of course, it goes without saying.
Does it though?
I also heard that you need workers to carry, to empty latrines.
It's not dignified to talk of such manners. That's not a concern for decent people.
But I need to know.
Enough. I won't have such talk in my home.
Okay. Okay, dog. Okay. What am I carrying? How much weight? Armor, I'm wearing food. Savior schnapps. Let's move this. Let's move this. Let's move all of those. What's this do? Keep that. Oh, these are bad. I'm not gonna eat any of those. Those are bad. Wait. What do I still have these things for? Kunesh's hammer. Oh, look. Oh, that's cool. It doesn't just, like, drop one. It literally drops off 14. Let's trade. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Weapon type axe. 22 damage. That's terrible. Broken arrows. Other. I already read that. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Basket. Alright, so I spoke to both of them. Now what? Be optional. Look around the church for Agnes. Is their name Agnes? Agnes.
You? What do you want from me?
I don't want to fight you. What are you doing here? Beggar Jane, huh? Got it. There's a Groshen in there. A wounding arrow.
But if by mercy we take refuge, O Blessed Virgin.
Are you Agnes, who works at St. James?
I am. Or I did, before those devils rolled in and burnt down Scalitz. Why'd you ask?
Why'd you
ask? Looking for a good cook and housekeeper, and everyone I asked sent me to you.
I've been blessed by God.
So it seems. Anyway, the local merchant wants someone who can cook food fit for nobility and take care of his household.
Well, Father Francis was very fond of good food, but I can't just go serve someone else.
Why?
Why not?
Because I'm still Father Francis's housekeeper.
But I heard he fled and isn't coming back.
Don't pay any attention. They're just rumors. I'm still his housekeeper.
Father Francis no longer needs a housekeeper.
What? Don't tell me he's found a new one.
Well, I probably shouldn't tell you. I'm afraid that's just how it is.
But that's not like him. Somebody must have been putting ideas into his head. I'll have to go back and talk to him.
But he's not at St. James's.
No. Then where is he? And why does he have a new housekeeper there?
They're sending him away, somewhere to South Bohemia. I was told they've arranged all the help he needs there already.
But what will I do?
He didn't want to drag you away somewhere else, since you've been here your whole life.
That's true, but what will he do without me?
Man, I can't get the shirt to sit correctly.
I'm sure he'll be well taken care of. What about you? You could have a good life as Hagen's housekeeper.
Very well. I'll go and work for him then.
That's easy. Done, son. So where can I sell a bow? Is it a Fletcher? Is that, I don't know.
What is it?
For some reason that name, oh wait, I don't want to sell anything right now anyway, because I have that stupid ball and chain on me. Let's put all that back. So I'm going to go back. I'm going to go up here. Because I want to do this quest. This might take me a minute. Examine. Who is this wayfarer?
There's plenty of coin in it.
A traitor.
What is it?
You traitor.
It's just that you look like someone who doesn't mind a bit of adventure. And as it happens, I'm looking for someone just like you.
All right. Tell me what it's about.
It's a trap.
It's like this. I know of the whereabouts of some treasure. Well, treasure is a lofty word. Simply hidden valuables.
This is
and
a trap.
This information I can share with you for a certain price.
No.
I don't get it. Why don't you just get the treasure for yourself?
The thing is, it's a bit out of the way, and with all that's happening in the country, the roads ain't safe. Never mind the forests. So, I'd rather leave the joys of exploring to someone bolder than me.
Sounds a little fishy to me. How do you know about it?
Well, I helped this merchant out, see? His wagon got stuck in the mud, and in return, he, shared it with me.
He told you where he had money hidden. That sounds unlikely.
Yeah.
The thing is, at the time, he wasn't quite alive. See?
What?
I mean, I found the merchant dead in his wagon. So, me and my cousin, freed the wagon. And as I was helping him into the grave we dug, well, my hand accidentally slipped inside his coat and caught hold of this parchment with something scribbled on it.
Right. No beating about the bush. I've no time for such tall tales.
No time for wealth? Better go and join some mendicant order then, friend.
I don't have enough money for things like this. I wish I did. It's gonna take me a minute. carcass on the road. Attack on the road. Evade. Escape. Yeah. I don't think I'm up to snuff when it comes to that. Talenberg. Let me get some better gear. Where's the blacksmith at? Wait, unless they mean like down in these areas. Cause I walked through here. Eat from the pot.
Wait a moment. You're him, right?
So do I gotta learn how to skin from this guy? Is that what's going on here? What's up, dude? Hey man. Whoa, how the heck does that happen? Can't talk.
What? Hey!
Traitor. You're a traitor.
Be a bit more careful.
Alright, let me see. So what does this mean? So what does this say? Skin. Animal hides and is paying quite well. Skin to the courier.
Who's there? Answer me.
So there's these rabbits down here. There's rabbits all through here. Like if I zoomed into Talenberg here, rabbits down here. Like, I almost think he wants the skins from one particular spot. Because I haven't gotten any hair hides. I've only gotten the meat. Oh, cows. What's up, cows? Wait, where is the... There's the huntsman. Schomburg. I wonder if he can teach me to skin. Make this harder than it needs to be. You see that there's a lip there. Lift your foot up. All right, Nicholas.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Yeah.
I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Are you pulling my pistol? You want me to teach you after what you did here?
What did I do? Hold on. What the heck did I do? Hunter's gloves. Wish there was a way to compare. I think the ones I have are... five as well. Oh wait, I can sell bows to him. Okay, let me, so it's 330, this is 7, this is 200. No. Went from 330 something down to 47. Yeah, no, that's not happening. So, I don't think I can do this quest. No, dang it. That's not what I wanted to do.
Can you teach me to be a better archer?
Are you pulling my pizzle?
What did I do here? Alright. I don't think I can do much with townsfolk because I have that crap. That ball and chain on me. Ignore. They're all dumb anyway. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Track down Riki. So here's gonna be the test on if this is a good game or not. I'll show you here in a second if this is the baker. Nope. I can't talk to people while on my horse. I guess so dumb.
I'm looking for someone they call Riki.
Jesus, who wouldn't know Hinnek?
Hinnek?
That's his real name. I doubt he likes his nickname much.
No, I don't suppose he would. Where would I find him?
Try his folks' house, if you have the nerves for it. The old tanner's a grouchy sod.
Oh, I like grouchy sods.
What can you tell me about this Hinnek?
What can I tell you? No, he's none too popular. No one cares to talk to him.
Oh, I know.
Well, I'm not the one to gossip, but I heard he keeps bad company.
Oh.
What's the tanner like? Hinnek's father.
The less I see of him, the better. He's not exactly sparkling company.
Oh, okay.
Why do they call him Riki anyway?
Why do you think? Because he's a tanner, of course.
Oh, of course.
So why don't people like him?
The old tanner's not an easy man, but a son should never let his father down. Hinnek does nothing to help. He's always far too busy with his own affairs, though I wouldn't like to say what those are.
And does no one at all talk to him?
That harlot, Adela, hangs around with him, of course.
Mm. Harlot?
She works as a bathhouse wench.
Oh, yeah?
Same thing.
All right. Where would... Riki's father's house. Talk to the bathhouse wench. Ooh, horsemanship. What did I get there? Is that skills? Heavy duty pony. Carry more, but is slower. Can't be combined with racehorse. I like this one. I don't want you. Oh yeah, look at her. What a harlot.
I heard you've been seeing Hinnek, the tanner's son.
So what? Come to preach at me, have you? That I'm a loose woman, a sinner, that I seduce decent men?
No.
God no, nothing like that. It's just that you're the only one in the village who sees Hinnek, so I came to ask you about him.
Aye, I've seen him often enough. But I don't know what I could tell you about him.
Where can I find Hinnek?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
Look, Hinnek's my friend, and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he's got to.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
Mushrooms, no. More like hares or other game.
Oh.
So Hinnek is a poacher? That's no surprise.
Well, he was never much of one for an honest trade.
Do you know exactly where he goes? Maybe he has some
favorite
spot.
But I care for him.
Might have told you about?
He said he has some hideout in the woods, but he didn't tell me where.
When did you last see him?
A few days ago. He came to me late in the evening, drunk.
And that was unusual?
I never saw him drink much. He always came to me sober.
So he was acting strangely that evening?
He was strange. I had the feeling he was afraid of something. He keeps prattling on and didn't seem to care about, you know what. So I threw him out and I haven't seen him since.
Can you remember anything he said?
So the thing is, this is like 2 weeks ago.
I'm not sure.
Because I spent 10 days in jail because I hit a guard.
Called Lubosch, who died. That he was regretting he ever got into it. But he never said what it was. And that it wasn't worth it for the money. Aye. And then he was talking about the money. That was very odd.
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of it hidden behind his house.
Ooh.
I see. What did you say to that?
What could I say? He was drunk. He kept saying I was a fine girl, and other harlots wouldn't go with him even for money. And if I wanted, I could even take half the money and leave. Or he'd go with me, and we could get married and such. All just poppycock.
Poppycock.
Did you go there for a look?
No. I've got better things to do. Obviously he made it up.
Oh, obviously,
huh? Where would a layabout like him get so much coin?
Yes, I understand. Did he tell you exactly where he hid it?
He said he buried it at his father's small holding in the western corner.
All right, thank you. I need to know more about that hideout.
I really don't know where it is. I only know when he came back, he usually came to see me.
I see.
Okay. How did you know he'd been to the woods?
He always talked about what he caught, and he never came to me at other times. Probably didn't have the money for it.
Do you know who he sold it to?
He never told me straight up. But who could he sell it to? The innkeeper, I reckon. It makes sense.
For sure.
For sure.
Do you know what route he took? At least the general direction. Anything that could help me find his hideout.
I think he usually went through the woodcutter's camp, because he always brought me freshly chopped firewood, and he had wood chips on his boots.
Good. So at least I know where to start. Is it true?
What?
Other whores wouldn't go with him even for money.
The other bathhouse girls are honest, so I don't know. The truth is, I felt a bit sorry for him. Folk don't like him, but it's only cause his old man is a grouch and a tanner.
I heard they don't like him because he keeps company with villains.
True enough. But they didn't like him before that either. Or me. They're close-minded yokels. Both of us are the black sheep of the village.
There's nothing more between you?
No, nothing. Maybe Hinnick thinks differently, but that's how it goes.
Yeah. Okay, so now we need to go... What's this? We're gonna go over here first. Come on, horsey. Pebbles. He said, what do you say, the western? Southwestern end? Behind the house. Come on. They need to incorporate something into video games where if you come up here and your head's just gonna hit, you do ducks. Oh, I need a spade. I think I sold the one I had. Do you have one here? It'd be great if you had one here. Everybody's gotta have a shovel. Hey man, you got a shovel? That was weird. I should go back and buy that shovel. Hey look. over here. Let's see how much money is actually in this thing. $115, huh? Armor. This one. Yeah, they're both. This one is actually not broken, though. So that's good. Talk to Ricky's father. Hello, Ricky's father. Hello.
Ricky. Jesus Christ be praised.
I'm looking for a fellow called Ricky. Have you ever heard of him?
Sure. Why wouldn't I? That's what they call my son, Hinek.
Ah. You wouldn't happen to know where he is, would you?
I don't know nothing.
Don't you at least know where he usually goes? It's important.
Hinek shows up at home once in a blue moon, so I don't know nothing about where he gets to. Even if I did, why would I tell every Tom, Dick, and Harry?
Because...
Your son is about to get into deep shit. I'm trying to find him so I can warn him.
That's nothing new. He's always up to his ears, isn't it?
But this time his neck's on the block. He got mixed up with some very dangerous people. I have to find him.
All right. He was here a few days ago, but he left right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went?
I've got an idea. But I don't know where it is, exactly.
I don't follow.
Hinek makes some money on the side from poaching.
Oh yeah, you don't say?
He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods. But he never told me where it is.
Well, it's not much to go on. But it's better than nothing. Thank you. Don't you have any clue at all where his hideout could be?
I really don't know nothing about that. I could tell when he'd come from there, is all.
How's that?
Because every time he brought some hides for tanning and money.
He had money because he sold the stuff right away?
I suppose. He never kept any of his loot here.
Do you know who he sold it to?
No. But the innkeeper came here now and again and gave him coin. Of course, it could have been for me.
All right. I'll ask at the inn then.
Ball and chain needs to wear off at some point.
Good health.
I hear voices, they got louder, but there's nobody in here. Innkeeper.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Talk to me.
Ricky. I want to ask about the courier's son, Hinek.
Then ask someone else. They have nothing to do with Ricky. He'd only drive my customers away.
Really? I heard a different story. I heard the two of you do business together.
Ooh. Who are you anyway?
A friend of Hinek's. He's gone missing and I need to find him.
I don't know where he is. But if you find the bastard, tell him he still owes me some goods.
I'm not gonna pay him anything.
About the goods Ricky owes you.
What about it?
Well, supposing I settle the account for him and you stop dodging my questions and tell me what I want to know.
I suppose that would be all right.
How much is it?
Before he vanished, I paid him in advance for 5 heirs.
We can settle things right away. As it happens, I have some game with me.
Let's see it then.
No, it's in my... my horse has it.
Have you got it or not?
It's cooked, though. I don't know if that... if that means anything. Zero condition. Does nothing for my health. I don't know what that's gonna do for me.
I've got that game for you.
Splendid. Some of the customers have been asking after.
Oh, of course it doesn't. Ow.
Have you got?
I haven't got it. So I need to go hunting. I need to go get some. What do I have on me? So what got heavy? This? Is this what's heavy? Put that there. Put that there. Here we go. Alright, so I guess I have to go hunting. What's this right here? The grocer. I feel like I should be able to do something with the meat that I have. Like, if I give it... Why do I have that piggy thing on me? That's weird. Also, I can... What is going on? Just a second ago, I could carry 200 some. So, if I go over here to the butcher... guy I need to talk to? Butcher talk.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Okay. Point one. So if I were to sell all of them, I would get point one? Yeah, no. Oh, wait. I would get 8.6. Yeah, no. What can I do here, though?
Damn!
Am I able to do anything with my meat? Can I do my meat here? I could just buy five... Looks like it cost me 38. No, I'm not doing that. I'll just go hunt again. It's because of this stupid ball and chain thing on me. Go to jail one time and I'm scarred for life. Blacksmith. I want to finish this mission, get that dude's sword back. I want to say that this is like a little mission, but I'm probably wrong. This is probably one of the bigger missions. I mean, I'm assuming that there's going to be a bunch of vengeance missions around, like this, or this vengeance mission. So this one. This guy. Find the footpad in the city around here. I went through it. But like I'm gonna have a bunch of these. While this one's going on. Wait. E. Where is the woodcutters? Up here. Holy crap. Why didn't I just go up here? What's this? Interesting sight. First, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I bet it's good, man. I bet it's really good. I bet it's really good.
Before I faint from the stink.
I haven't really done much lockpicking.
Is something troubling you?
I wouldn't say it's troubling me exactly, my boy, but I've heard talk about the Susso blacksmith and I'm losing sleep over.
What have you heard?
What might that be?
They say they've heard him chanting when he tempers steel, and that nothing of his ever breaks.
Troubling you, go and have a look for yourself.
Easy for you to say. I have too much work to do. And anyway, I can't just turn up asking questions. He wouldn't tell me anything.
I could go.
And how could I help with that?
Simple enough.
I bet it's amazing.
Go there and find out if there's any grain of truth in it.
I suppose asking costs.
I need
nothing.
To do.
Just don't ask him outright.
I need to do more. I've done a few. I've gotten some lock. Off. I've gotten some locks
good.
Picked and all that
good.
Stuff.
And don't worry.
I just haven't done much
you
of it
be
because
it.
I keep getting
Once
caught stealing anyway.
Spot, I'll find a way to recompense you.
So I haven't done much.
All right.
You might give me a good sword.
I'll go and see if there's anything to the stories.
Good. I'll be subtle about it. Don't go embarrassing yourself. Or me.
Or me. Let's talk trade.
Bludgeon.
Ooh, game saved, huh? That looks cool. Have you used dagger by any chance? I have not. Is it good? Really? That's kind of cool. Maybe I should buy one. It goes here as the offhand. Maybe I should get one of those. cell.
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Let's see. So let's go down to 12.
Satisfied?
That's a poor offer.
All right. But what about 12?
My last offer.
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal. No deal then.
What? That usually works for me. I'll get it this time.
Can we do something about the price?
Yeah, let's do this.
Aye?
Let's do something about this price, dude. Your price blows.
Is this enough?
That's a poor offer.
A poor offer. 12.
You're flaying me here.
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal. No, I'm finished. This is going nowhere.
What? How? Oh, you suck at this, dude. Fine, hey. You know what? I don't need the dagger, man. I didn't need it. I was trying to help you out. Wanderer. Insomniac. Oh, that's cool. Savage. Right. What's all this minus? Why is it minus two? That's weird. Interesting. I wonder if it has to do with this pig. Let's see if I can make this, sharper. What happened? What did I do? Did I make it better? Nope, didn't make it any better. What are you barking at? Okay. So I finished. Let's come up here and talk to this guy. Let's travel up here and then we'll walk down. Attacked on the road. Actually, check this out.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh, crap. Back here. Loot. Yeah, you wanna come at me? Give me those. Don't need all that crap. Where'd your friend go? Is that him? Yeah. No, dude, he's dead. Loot the body. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Alright then. You've served your purpose. What did you come at me with, though? I don't know what. You wanted to fight me. This is what happens. You die. Take an arrow to the face. One arrow face. Hey man, give me a place to sleep. What's up, Andrew?
How are you?
Have you got a bed for the night?
I suppose I could find something.
That's good.
For how long?
One night.
Just the one night?
No problem. But you pay in advance.
Hey.
Here you are.
2 gold. I could totally do that.
Like sleeping on a cloud it is.
Oh, is it?
Where do I go to sleep?
On the upper floor of the inn. There are steps up to it outside. Your chamber is the one in the middle.
Okay.
Coming.
Okay. Open. No, this can't be it. This is the inn, right? My chamber. No, this is not the inn portion. It's so dark. Can't see nothing. Okay, this is a barn. Open. This is a barn as well. Oh, hey. Sleep. I'm just gonna sleep right here. See what happens. Paid 2 gold, but I probably could have come over here and just slept. And slow way down for the last hour. Makes 0 sense to me. There's gotta be food. Give me this. Eaten too much. I'm a pig. Okay, so now I gotta go down here. Man, why is that gotta be so, like, piercing? on. Hold on 1 second. My neighbors seem to have this, do this thing where they open and close their car doors like 85 times when they get home. I don't understand it. It's a van, four doors, yet somehow I hear it 8 times. Like, what is going on? Woodcutter, talk to me.
What am I doing talking to a pauper like you?
Oh.
So you know this Hinnek. Can you tell me something about him?
Not much, I confess. Most of the village folk avoid him like the plague.
Why is that?
No one with a nose likes spending too much time around Tanners, and that Riki keeps bad company. I've never heard a good word said about him.
That's sad.
Don't tell me there's not a single person who talks to him.
He's been seen around with one of the bathhouse wenches. Adela, I believe she's called.
Yeah, I've already gone there. This is pointless.
Good day.
I'm looking for Hinnek, the courier's son. I hear he sometimes comes here. Have you seen him?
Aye, he comes stinking round here sometimes. Ask Raspberry, he knows him.
Who's Raspberry?
You'll spot him easy enough. His face is red as a raspberry.
Okay. Oh, it's just this guy. No, it's not. Where's he at? He's got some weird... People in this game have some weird names. Raspberry. Raspberry. You guys sleep so long. Come on, man, you got work to do. Raspberry is not out of bed yet.
Leave me be. I want to sleep.
Why can't I punch him? I should be able to punch him awake. Come on, bro. I got things to do. Okay, he's awake now. Doesn't mean he's gonna be easy to find, though. Hey, there you are. You're awake.
Day?
Your mates say you know Hinnek, the courier's son.
Riki! Aye, he shows up here sometimes. Why do you ask?
I'm trying to find him.
Good luck, then.
What do you mean?
Riki is like some bloody hedgehog, always creeping around in the woods. And just as prickly.
So you see him there often?
More like we don't see him.
Has he been here recently?
A few days ago. He came by in the evening, well into his cups. He might have fallen somewhere and broken his neck for all I know.
So he went into the woods?
Aye, like always.
How do you know him?
We worked together building a mill by Yanovitz.
Oh, yeah?
Vanished.
A year later, I came here to work, and lo and behold, there's Riki.
Do you know what he gets up to in the woods?
What do you reckon? Making money. It's no secret he goes poaching.
You're speaking as if that's perfectly legal.
No. That's not allowed. I know. I mean, I think he might be poaching. But maybe he's gathering firewood. No way for me to know, right?
Firewood, of course. I hear Riki has a hideout in the woods somewhere. Do you know where it is?
I think I was there once.
You think? What does that mean? Either you were there or you weren't.
Well, once me and Hinnek had a bit of a drink together here, and we ran out of ale. Hinnek said he had some stashed away in the woods, so off we went.
But do you remember anything about it? The direction or which path you took?
I can tell you exactly. We went from the edge of the camp here along the path down to the creek. A little upstream, there's a fallen tree bridging the water. We went across it to the other side, then we went uphill to a big boulder. You have to listen carefully there.
Why?
There's a spring nearby. Someone put a kind of little mill wheel on the stream below it. You can hear it going clap, clap, clap all day and night. Once you find it, you go around the spring and nearby you'll see a clearing. That's where Hinnick's hideout is. It's an old mine gallery or cave.
Interesting. Hold on. Tricks of the trade. No, that's not what I want. On the scent. Find the beginning of the path. Okay. So I gotta go down here. Maybe running will wear off some of my pigginess. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Until you see fallen tree trunk. Speech. I had it. Here we go. Silver tongue. What's that do? Increases your speech skill when haggling. Ooh. You have a 50% higher reputation when you talk to women, so you can persuade them more easily. Interesting. Let's go this one for now. I'm waiting for Mule 2. Will not slow down in combat even when the weapon backswing. Greater damage and cost you 10%, but cost you applies only weapons require strength to wield. Alright, let's run down here to the stream, then we gotta go upstream. Is this it? Is this fallen across this? To a boulder. Find the mill wheel below. What? Little mill wheel below the spring. So I found the boulder. Where's the spring? Go around the spring and you'll see the clearing. Go towards it. It's somewhere in the clearing. Well, if it's a cave, in the side of the hill, right? I mean, that would make the most sense. Here it is. What do you know, Riki? Why can't I take your axe? Hey, Riki, you in here? What's up, dog?
Mercy. Damn it. He won't hold out for long. Help me. Please.
I got bandages.
What happened to you? Ransom and his people. They found me.
Of course.
Where did they go? Oh. I don't. No.
What happened at Neuhof? Who's coming for you?
Rand's people. Neuhof. What a fucking mess.
Why?
We didn't want to kill them. Nobody. Only their... Oh, their savages. We ran off.
I'm looking for those bastards who attacked Neuhof. Where can I find them?
They've got a camp.
Where? Come on, tell me!
I don't know. I've never been there.
So how do you know about it? Who told you?
My mate. Timmy. He was there. But they might have got him by now.
Where can I find him?
He works at the windmill. Unless they've killed them already.
What can I do with you now?
Help me. Please.
I'm sorry, but there's no help for you in this world. Not anymore.
I know. Help me. To the next one. Please.
Oh. What? What demands more? I can use that shield. And then strength, 2 strength. Loot. 7.9. Oh wait, I didn't investigate the demands better abilities than what you have now. So is there a shield? Unarmed sword defense. Do I have to have a... No. Defense 98, charisma 11, durability. I don't think that I need to have anything for that. Yeah, I don't need apples. That's fine. Okay, now I gotta go find this other dude. Gotta go find Timmy now. Oh my gosh, Timmy. Timmy. Pebbles. Let's go find Timmy. Probably can't just break through this either. Which is kind of cool, and the fact that it's more realistic, but at the same time, it's like, I got knocked off my horse. That's kind of cool. What's this? Things are. I need to get in here now. Probably should have went the other way around. Yeah, here we go. Alright, where's Timmy? You tell me where Timmy's at.
G'day.
G'day. You tell me where Timmy.
Do you know Timmy? He's a big man, and,
a complete numbskull? Aye. He works here. Or he used to. I'm not sure. He vanished a few days ago.
Oh, yeah?
As I know, no one's seen him since. But try asking his sister, Mirka. She works here, too.
Oh, they both do, huh? Brother-sister duo. Is this her? This is her.
I'm looking for a colossus by the name of Timmy. I heard he works here.
I don't know anyone like that.
Huh.
I'm here in the service of Sahanish.
A ragamuffin
what?
Like you? Of course you are.
Listen, someone wants to kill him. I have to warn him.
But I don't know what you're talking about.
All the others know him, so how come you don't?
All right, I'm not here. We'll talk around the back behind the mill.
Talk around the back behind the mill. You gonna get up and do something? Why is this dog barking at me? Punched him straight in the face. Okay, let's talk.
Here I am. So, why all the secrecy?
What do you want from Timmy?
Can you tell me where to find him?
Promise me nothing will happen to him.
Why do you care so much?
She's his sister.
He's my brother. He's not very smart, you see. And he's always getting led astray by his no good friends. And now there's some right peculiar characters looking for him.
Who are they?
I don't know.
Yeah.
But they look like cutthroats. And they said some strange things. But I didn't tell them anything.
That's good. But sooner or later they'll find him anyway. Tell me where he is and I'll take care of him.
I'll kill him.
He's hiding at the Colburn farm over by Mare Hoyed.
Oh, great. These guys is mail.
I get the feeling you're looking for someone here. I'm looking for someone too. Maybe we could help each other.
And who are you looking for?
A great big ox by the name of Timmy.
I'm afraid I don't know anything about him.
That's a shame, a crying shame. I take good care of people who help me. Now, if someone were to tell me where to find Timmy, I might offer that man a job. We could use a smart fellow like that at the camp.
I hear he's hiding in Rattai.
Oh, yeah? Where in Rattai?
I don't know. You'll have to find him yourself.
Sounds like a pile of horseshit to me. Stop wasting my time and spit it out.
You have an encampment somewhere?
Well, sure we do. And no shortage of coin if you're ready to earn it.
Where is it?
Where is it?
All in good time. First, prove we can trust you. Help us find Timmy.
I've no idea where he is. I reckon I'll have to try my luck elsewhere.
Don't try to tell me she told you nothing. You send me to Rattai, and then you say you know nothing? Spit it out right now.
That's cool.
All right, I'll tell you where he is.
Really? Why would you do that?
We're all Christians here, aren't we? Why not help thy neighbor? Especially if he pays 20 groschen.
Ha! You wouldn't be my cousin by any chance. I'll give you 2 dozen, no more. Half now, and half when we find him.
Deal.
So, here's a question. Do I attack and probably die?
You don't know when to give up, do you?
The one who has the upper hand does as he pleases. Boy.
True. Only you don't have the upper hand.
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oh, they just want
to...
I don't understand.
Hold on.
Let's see if I can get away.
You're
oh my gosh. I can't get away. fair? I'm unconscious. Help me! Gotta get on my horse.
You call the-
What the heck?
Now I'll finish you off.
I'll slaughter you!
Get off of him! Why does this keep jumping, like, knocking me off? I don't understand.
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
I think that's the dumbest thing ever, that I can't go away in a fight. Let's see what happens. Wait a second. Where's my bandages? What's this do? That's really weird they don't have bandages. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's just for bleeding. Oh, are they running away now? Man, I'm a mess. Did they take... What did they take? No, they didn't take anything, I don't think. Can I... Okay, where's he at? He's over here. Need to go to a bathhouse. Fast travel there. Come on. This thing, it's like I'm gonna die. Come on, you stupid horse. Okay, that's one thing that could be better in this game is the whole horse system.
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
And what is it you'd like?
Heal my
Physician.
Wounds.
I have a few wounds I desperately need someone to treat.
A few.
That can be arranged. But you'll pay in advance.
I kind of want to haggle, but at the same time, I need this
I'm
done.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
8 hours later. Cool. I feel better now.
I reckon someone must be playing a trick on me. And they were hiding in the bushes.
Okay, so I need to get over here. I assumed and I was wrong. Oh, I cleared it! Holy crap. I was not thinking that I would clear that. I want to know why the camera resets. Like, why do they even put that in games? The camera doesn't need to reset. You just leave the camera where I put it. Well, there's another town here. Check that out. Alright, let me get into this town. Let me see if I can. Is there a. I've discovered this town. Fast travel point. That's what I wanted. What is this? Horse vendor. You're not gonna tell me. Horse trader. I've never actually looked to see how much horses cost, but I'm sure they're a lot. Nobody's there, calm down. And then this one. Is it this way? No, I just turned around. Oh, what's this horse just out here for? Okay, so let's come out here to where Timmy's at. Sleep for a little bit of time, because can't do much at night in this game. Table. Is there any place to sleep out here? Looks like I gotta go inside. There we go. Sleep. Eight hours. Let's see if it'll let me sleep for 8 hours. Nobody's gonna disturb me. Oh, finally, I'm not a fatty anymore. Let's see if I'm ball and chain as well. Or ball and chain still. Nope, that's gone too. Alright, so I'm going to use my Savior Schnapps. Game saved. Okay. A new level in drinking. So let me just verify. Load. Yep. Okay. So I'm gonna end it here. Yeah. So we found Riki. He died. Now we're gonna look for Timmy. Well, we found him. He's here. I assume he's here. In the next video. Got rid of our ball and chain. We accomplished quite a bit in an hour and 40 minutes. Right? I'd say we did. Especially in a game where the fast travel isn't exactly fast travel. But, yeah, if you liked the video, give me a follow, subscribe YouTube, follow all the socials, follow Twitter if you want an update on when I'm going to be streaming, all that stuff. Yeah, just let me know. Comment below if you liked the video. Have a good one.